7 years old when I got my first pair. And I stepped outside and I was like, Mama, this air bubble right here is gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I swear I got so high. I touched the net, Mama, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Max is what next, that air bubble, that mess. It's cool. I was so cool, I knew that I could increase them. My friends couldn't afford them. 4 strikes on their Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the pros. Yo, stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Nike Air Flight football was so dope. And then my friend Carlos's brother got murdered for his sports. Whoa. See, he just wanted his jump shot, but they wanted his starter kit, though. They don't wanna get caught. From Genesee Park to Othello, you can cram for those probings with the Velcro, those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, cause I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him, I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim, I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had. America, it begins. For a pair of shoes, I would never hoop them. Look at me, I'm a cool kid. I'm an individual, yeah, but I'm part of a movement. My movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it. They told me to just do it, I listened to what that swoosh said. Look at what that swoosh did, see it consume my thoughts. Are you stupid? Don't crease it, just leave them in that box. Bring them all these laces, I can barely talk. That's my air bubble in a mall.
Shoes.